Okay, you guys, I know I'm looking like a troll right now, but we are about to get ready to do a 14-14. And we about to make cinnamon rolls. So I'm gonna prepare for the cinnamon rolls, but me and her gonna make it together. So yeah.
Okay, y'all, so far I just used brown sugar. It can be any brown sugar from your local store. I just put it in a bowl. I do have white sugar, but it is like maybe this much. It's not even that much, but I can't show you guys what I did and what I'm gonna do next. So yeah.
So basically, only thing I'm doing is taking croissant bread, or you can use like biscuit dough. And you just roll it up into minor small balls and put it inside a bowl. And then what else I did was I mixed my sugar, brown sugar, all into a different bowl. And I got my pan out and I poured a little melted butter inside the pan so it would not stick. And then you just ring it around. I'll show you guys the next step. Now this part is also optional. I also took like cinnamon and sprinkle it on top of the dough just so it can have like a little cinnamon flavor, because I wasn't too for sure if I put enough. So this time here I am going to take my butter and add it to the brown sugar mix and use my whisk to whisk it up. Now depending on this part is how you want your consistency of your mix. I want it more of a thick drizzle so I can drizzle it on top. But I wind up taking the balls and mixing it all together, which you guys will see in the video. And then I did take some and drizzle on top. So yeah, so either you can drizzle on top or mix it in. But you guys see the part that I like to do best, and I would do highly recommend this tip to how to cover it, if you guys get what I'm saying. So yeah.
Hold on.
I'm checking on it. It's looking good. So right now.
Okay.
So right now, we are trying to see how we have to
fill this fork. So.
All right. So this is what I was saying. So it comes right this out. No. Okay. No. Publix. Want to ride a Publix there? Come on. So we're gonna put this here. Okay. We could kind of stick this up under the bed and then clamp the other two like in here. Cause we're gonna climb up under it. So y'all, we is getting the fork ready. I got my blanket. I'm getting a couple pillows. Okay. And can you give me another spread? Can you give me the blue spread out the closet? Heavy duty down here, which is this spread. So this spread is so thick. I like the light off. Pull the spread down if you can reach it. Okay. To go check on our things now. You can turn off the TV. I low key just might smell. Okay. It is done.
Many times, and you say you know what love is. swear you never seen it in your life. Ooh.